So now this is my bottle of dynamite. Use the grapple hook now. There we go. Get all done in my water. Diamond's fun. And that's that. I need more zombies to go up. Dodge, not jump, you moron. That's just turned my head. Okay.
Again.
You have provided some quality entertainment for my men. Too bad it's a one-time performance. This will only prolong the inevitable. But try to make the best of it, huh? Let no one say I never gave you anything, Crane. No longer come as a surprise, Crane. The GRE selects its operatives well.
Shit.
Lower the platform.
Drop the weapon. Chaos, Crane. Chaos is the one true order of things. But to pretend otherwise is the sheerest folly. Allow me to demonstrate.
Bassam, can you hear me?
Loud and clear.
Publish the file.
Right away, sir. And there, it is dead.
You just doomed thousands of innocent people! That's what you get with your fucking chaos!
You don't know what was on that file, do you, Gray? You only proved my point for me. The GRE plans to weaponize the virus, not cure it. They're only interested in profit, not saving lives. And by following their rules, you've become their trained monkey. Pathetic.
All right.
Kill him.
Doc, come on, let's get you out of here.
Green, save these people. They don't deserve all of this.
You, give me that torch. What are you squine waiting for? Shoot him!
I'm sorry, Doc.
Yes, time is low. Oh, stairs.
I found a way out of the arena. Now I gotta haul ass back to Brecken. But Zara, he didn't make it. He said he gave his research to Jade before Arias grabbed him, so there might still be a shred of hope for a cure.
Stuck in the grass? Oh, we're in the thing. I'm gonna stop here for a sec.